Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Persona 3 FES with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's lift off. We just had some social links. We leveled up with Kenji, we leveled up with Bunichi and his wife, and we just sort of like, oh, we also leveled up the swim team as well. But anyway, Elizabeth wants to speak to us tonight, so let's go and speak to Elizabeth in the velvet room, because she can't be asked to come say hello to us in the real world. Can she even go into the real world? Who knows? Okay, let's see what she's got to say.
But what do you want, Elizabeth?
And it's like, you must find the hidden doors of the velvet room. I wonder where it could be. Big massive velvet coloration. There's a mysterious door. Okay, in the back alley. Wait, okay, let's go in here then.
What do you want, Elizabeth?
I'm truly sorry to bother you, but I have a big favor to ask. I've been looking for someone with exceptional strength. If you don't mind, will you accept my requests? Some of my missions will require you to escort me around, but of course, once each request is completed, I'll have a reward for you. I actually await your cooperation.
And I also accept Elizabeth's request, finally.
How may I help you?
Accept requests. What sort of request has she got? Talk. What is this request? Let's get a bit more information about this question.
I have no obligation to accept my requests. Once given upon completion of requests, it's up to you to decide whether or not to attend them. I assure you, though, that the rewards are all of exceptional value. So I sincerely hope you consider accepting my requests. Periodically, I'll make new requests, and some requests will lead to others as they are completed. I suggest you check requests whenever you accomplish something. For some requests, you must defeat specific enemies and return to me with proof. In most cases, I ask you to bring back a part of a defeated enemy's body. These items are of little worth, and easily overlooked unless you are actively seeking them. Therefore, please make sure you accept the request before you try to fulfill it.
Oh, okay. Okay, rewards. Deadlines, that's important.
Other requests are those that have deadlines, and those that do not. We ought to accept the fulfill requests that have expired. Conversely, you are free to work on requests without deadlines at your own pace. Let's just complete them right away, while the rewards are still viable to you.
Oh, I see. Okay. Let's see what request she's got. Due by a favor. Oh, Jesus. Status. Can this accept that toy? Bring me pine resin. FF7. So next month the 7th. I'd like some pine resin used by the archery club members. I have to most likely be our chance to obtain it. Okay. No service requests. Yes. The deadline is 5-7. Pay me Juzumaru. Let's see a katana obtainable from the bell. The first block. The Juzumaru. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. There's no deadline, must just a tutorial to complete it. Perform Cadenza. Please perform this fusion skill Cadenza. We need Apsaros and a persona of an expert harpist. Accept this request. Yes. Okay, so I need to go into Tartarus one more time by the things. I'd like to visit Polonium Hall. If you're interested in your world, please show me your own Polonium Hall during daytime. I need to sip a muscle drink. Have you tried a muscle drink and gives out a taste? Please bring me one. So we can only take 3 quests at a time. Oh shit. Okay. Cadenza. Please perform a fusion skill Cadenza. You need Apsaros and Persona as an expert hub. I need Orpheus!
You seem to have completed your quest this moment while I check. And you're casting the fusion spell Cadenza.
Oh wait, I did it? Oh shit!
I feel my strength increasing. Please accept your reward.
Yay! Obtain Aguilar Gem. Okay.
Seem to have completed another quest. Please give me a moment to check. Some sort of katana of it. Ah, and the hilt and bread and the beadwork laid in. So it's called the Katana of Evil's Blame. It's a good sized sword too. Approximately 81.08 centimeters with a 3 centimeter curve. Measured by 3.96 centimeters in width. Please accept your reward.
Take Cup of Night. Oh, thank God. I was expecting that I'd have to do all those again, but no.
Is there anything else?
Accept requests. Okay, bring me pine resin. Light some pine resin used by the Archery Club members. So next month on the 2nd. So I need to go to the Archery Club by the sounds of. Please form fusion skill Jack Brothers. You'll need 2 personas with Jack in the name. Jack Frost and... I don't know. Okay. So that's my next port of call with using service request. Yes. There's no deadline, but just to complete it. I need to get... Oh, shit. Beetle shell. I'd like to sip a muscle drink, that's fine. Retriever first... I've got this, so she'll be happy with that straight away. Deadline is 5-7. Okay, so...
Sentry, complete a request! Hold on, you might retrieve a first old document in time. If you read it, it's quite interesting. If nothing, I definitely recommend you take a look. Please accept your reward.
Okay, same BJ. My god, I'm just getting free shit! Good job, accept requests. Okay. Accept requests. Yes. Deadline is 5-7. Okay, so I've got 1, 2, 3 open at the moment. Okay, retrieve one beetle shell. When do I need to get Jack Brothers? I'm gonna talk about cancelling requests.
Okay. You may cancel requests that you've accepted in time. As long as it's not past the deadline, you can set a cancellation fee. Turns out you do not have enough money. I'll take however much you have at the time. Please find her answer.
Okay, I'll cancel requests then. Okay, I'm gonna cancel the Jack Brothers one. 2,000 yen, you rip off! This has been cancelled. Okay, and I will accept all the ones with a deadline. That's when I'm doing more. Achieve one beetle shell. Defeat grave beetles on the floor 6 to 15 of the first block. For Bell to retrieve one beetle shell. Accept this request. Yes. Okay, so we've got to keep an eye on the time. Okay, so 5-7 is the deadline. Enough. Let's do this.
May I help you?
You can't!
I thought to your next visit. Okay, so I need to get the Jack Frost brothers. Well, the... Is it the Jack Frost and... I don't know. Okay, so let's go back to the dormitory.
The dormitory!
Do we need to go back to the dorm? I want to have another quick look at what the quests were. How do I get this quest? I need to be healed up first though, so. Oops, I need a quick link. God damn it. How do I see quests? Is it in here? Quest. Retrieve on beetle shell. Retrieve. Bring me pine, is it? Okay. So she wants beetle shell. I can get her that, that's fine. Okay, so I might as well come here every day just to make sure if he's got everything. Let's go to the karaoke as well, get that courage up. So I'm just gonna get confused with these. Should I build it out? We'll stay until midnight.
Yes!
Let's see what else. See, these quests are gonna start getting really confusing for me, because I'm not very good at keeping track of things like that, so... If you're watching this and you're okay with comments, then please feel free to help me out. It's getting late. So I have to go back to the dorm. Okay, I need to just go to sleep early so I'm not sick. And then, you are tired. You don't seem to be feeling well. Sleep earlier. I'm going to sleep earlier because I want to get into Tartarus at some point. I think I've got... Is it 7 days?
7 days.
I'm not sure how many days are at. Yeah, I've got until the 7th of this month. To get no longer tired because you rested.
Good, excellent.
Let's see this new one. Oh, you caddy! I'm sure we'll get the train together, but you know.
Morning, it's getting warmer, huh? Well, it is me already. It's amazing how time flies.
True.
So much has been happening. You know, it doesn't seem like the number of apathy syndrome cases has been decreasing lately. We're the only ones who can fight the shadows, so... So should train more of it. So really if anything like that comes up again. Me especially, I don't want to be a burden on everyone else.
You won't be, Yukari. Just because you've got Garu, it's a pretty useful spell to have. Unlike a certain Junpei who is weak to it. After school. Huh. So no one wants to hang around with us. Oh, Junpei, hello.
FYI, Akihiko-san's at the hospital getting a checkup.
Okay, well, he's got broken ribs, so.
He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something.
Yeah.
He knows who to count on.
Yes.
He only asked you because you don't have anything else to do after school.
Ooh, get wrecked, bitch!
Hey, I resent that.
I love...
I'm just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
Oh, the interaction between
the
these two.
Class roster for 2E.
Wait, what? Why?
What's he want that for? Huh? Well, I don't have practice today, so I'll go with you.
I want to go.
You're coming too, right?
Yes!
Cool.
Why not?
Nope.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, he wants to go on yourself. Someone's a Hagiiko fan.
Well, it was me he asked.
Don't get your jimmies in a bunch. We're friends here, man. I don't see why he's that bothered. Like, I always love a chance to hang around people. Oh.
Is Akihiko-senpai...
Who's this guy? He looks shady as hell.
In this room? By any chance?
He is!
What are all of you guys doing here?
We come to give you something.
We came to see you. But it doesn't look like anything's wrong with you.
Huh.
I'm just here for a checkup.
Well, yeah, it's just a checkup. It doesn't mean anything's wrong.
Is that it, Aki?
What?
Yeah, thanks. I don't have time for this shit.
That voice is like just coming from headphones. It's like, I don't have time for this shit. Don't want to deal with that guy.
He's scary.
Who was that?
Who was that indeed?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases have been increasing?
Yeah, we saw a zombie guy earlier.
There's a few people who are suffering from it, so I was asking him about it. Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Oh, yeah!
Of course, senpai.
Don't let go to your head, man. Jesus.
You should move your arm.
Why?
Yeah, it's nothing. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
I know you're gonna be the same level as you soon.
Yeah, Gecko Khan's golden boy.
Don't push
him.
He
was born to be in the ring.
Sometimes I really don't care.
He's just idolizing you, man. Oh, it looks awful lot of me.
By the way, senpai, why boxing?
Why not?
You mean why did I choose that sport? Well. It's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight.
I like punching people in the face with Hulk Smash gloves.
To feel powerless. And I don't want to feel that way again.
Oh. Deep stories, man.
Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get.
It just turns into like one of those like bodybuilding body type people.
I will be strong.
Well, that's an interesting way of looking at it. You know, I'm into games too.
Online games.
Yeah, video games.
Long live video games!
They're good for hand-eye coordination.
And problem-solving skills. And social link skills. And maintaining composure when in a situation that will cause anger.
A long weekend is coming up, so I suggest we go to Tartarus. May it take some time for Akio to fully heal, and I don't want anything like that to happen again. Besides, the number of victims seems to have been increasing. I have a bad feeling about that.
Oh, she looks kind of bad. She looks kind of worried about that.
We had best muster as much strength as we can.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to see if Liz was getting any quests. I'll go back to you once I've done that. What is she doing down there? It's like, you okay down there, darling? Good God. She needs to go to a hospital or something. Okay, she's got no new requests, but I want to go do something else. I want to go back to the dorm. Just because I want to see if I can play that game that, this guy's at. Oh, it's a prison. Let's just play an escapade. Get drunk. Well, it appears I just wasted an evening, because I forgot that once you go to the dorm, it advances time like an idiot. Okay, so let's just study and go to sleep. Oh, what a waste. I could have gone karaoke. Oh, but it'll be fine. Like I said, I'm prone to make mistakes like that because I'm not going 100%. I'm just playing. I'm just playing to have fun. Economics has increased. Feeling sleepy. It's not enough for tonight. Okay. So today I want to, if possible, and it's today. Actually, it says something about the pine thing. Elizabeth says something about the pine thing today for one of her requests. So she said that's the best opportunity, so I'm supposed to take in hints here. It'll be a conversation.
Got a week start tomorrow, you got any plans? Yeah, not really, but I'm not gonna miss tomorrow's show. Well, yeah, you mean Tanaka's show, right? You have a jingle that counts as buying something. I don't miss when it's on Sunday afternoons. I'm about to go broke.
First bill has room.
Let's go.
Oh, Tanaka's show. Stop. I thought I'd be on the hunt for pine resin. That's enough for today. Where do I get pine resin? You carried us archery.
Hey, Tablespoon. Where'd you join the swim team? Set counting on you. Good luck.
Okay, I'll go back to you and find out this pine resin, wherever it is. Okay, I looked it up and it tells me where to get pine resin from, but we can't get it at the moment. So let's just go hang around with Elizabeth today. She said she wants to hang around Polonia Mall. So if she's interested in doing that, then we might as well do it with her. Get that request out of the way and then see what other requests we can do. Because I'm interested in getting as many of these requests done as possible. It's the thing with most of this game, I just want to get them all out of the way. As much as possible, so... Polonia Mall... yeah, we can use the Polonia Mall one. It's fine. But I'm not sure what social links I want to max out. Because I definitely want to max some of them out, at least. I don't want to like get to the end and have no social links max, because then I feel like I've not accomplished anything. I feel bad about that. Okay. Elizabeth! Let's hang out.
Welcome to the bathroom. How may I help you today?
Let's go on a date, baby.
Ah! Expecting you. Shall be on our way.
Have you got a cat or a giant book?
I'm just stroking the spine of a book. Oh, you left for Polonia Mall with Elizabeth. Well, it's just outside the door. I mean, it's an issue.
Ah, yes, an intimate encounter with one of your world's rarities.
Excuse me.
This must be a fountain.
A fountain, you say?
It makes sport of water, well known to all to be the foundation of life. How wicked! It's rumored that its enchanting nature grants wishes to those who sacrifice a few coins.
Does? Listen.
Calm down! Maybe so.
Then I must try it for myself. Fortunately, I anticipated this and brought a good supply of coins. 2,000 of your 500 yen coins, to be exact.
2,000? That's 4,000 yen, I think. No? Math, not good. 2,500 yen. 2,000 times 500... 1,000... I don't care! I'm not gonna do a math in my head, I gotta do it.
Fountain spirit of 1 million yen.
Oh! Oh! What? What? The torrent of coins is like a waterfall. I could do with that, you know.
Ah! I was so caught up in the excitement of tossing in coins that I hadn't given my thought.
Think about what's important, Elizabeth.
This won't do. I shall give it more careful consideration before I return here in the near future.
Oh, Elizabeth, you're hilarious. Aww. Okay, well, you want to go anywhere else? There's a few stores and stuff if you want to explore. Those two people are like, what on earth?
What is this facility here?
Police station.
There are some stern-faced gentlemen inside.
They are policemen.
And these photographs displayed so prominently.
Wanted posters.
Most wanted. Reward.
No, Elizabeth.
Am I correct in thinking of these as your version of my subjugation requests?
This is your version. Think of it as your version of my subjugation. You don't kill them. Oh! Yeah, you don't kill them.
I see. So, they must be captured alive.
Yes, they must.
You've sated my curiosity.
Aww. Aww. She's just a It's like she's never been in the real world before or anything. Oh, she's like, you read about the world but never really come across anything. I guess she's just curious about things.
This edifice over here. It can't be. Is this a club?
It is, and you don't bash people on the head with them either.
Dictated by the sway of one's inner passions. A subterranean garden of uninhibited spectacle.
God, she's got a... you're a walking thesaurus, aren't you?
No. It's not closed for business now, is it?
It opens on night time, that's the point.
Such a pity. I had hoped to join in on the wild ritual.
Well, you never know, Elizabeth. Never know. One day you might...
Elizabeth, what are you doing?
That was quite satisfying.
Oh dear.
But I'm overwhelmed. Everything looks so new and inviting. Everywhere I
mean,
look,
she's like
something
really,
catches the eye.
She's like really elegant, but like an elegant child, I guess.
If you wouldn't mind, perhaps you could recommend our next activity.
Karaoke, man.
Karaoke. Is that? The place where one can challenge even professional singers at the touch of a button.
It is.
It seems the time has come to show you my hidden talent.
What, she's gonna sing, she's gonna be like Dover Keen or something. Like she's just gonna start singing and then blow stuff off the table.
Excuse me, would you mind waiting for a moment?
Well, a whole afternoon.
I wasn't aware that there was a fountain on this side as well.
Oh no. Elizabeth, you're expensive.
She doesn't give a shit.
Yet another fountain on the opposite side. I see. So this place is close to a trinity of fountain spirits.
Yes, yes it is. We'll just go with that. Oh dear. She's so fun.
I apologize for the wait. Let us continue.
Yep, you bankrupt yourself. Does the Velvet Room have like loads of money? You spent time singing karaoke with Elizabeth. It's like, I don't think they've got the concept of money in the Velvet Room. Like, they've just got
Thank
it all, so.
For the invaluable experiences you've shared with me today.
That's no problem.
I consider this mission fully accomplished.
So do I, actually.
This may sound forward, but... I'd like to accompany you again sometime.
Oh, do I smell social link? You heard about the Velvet Room with Elizabeth. The social link opportunities. How may I help you today? Accept requests. See what request she's got.
You seem to have completed a request. Just a moment while I check. Thank you for showing me around Polonium Mall. My fountain. I still haven't made a decision on what to wish for. My master got to veto my wish to turn the Velvet Room into a club. And I was so set on it, for thinking of something else is proving to be difficult. Oh, finally come up with something. I wish to think of a wish, but it wasn't so hard.
Good job, Elizabeth. Good job. You know it's important.
That's very well. I prepared something special. With this, you can fuse Hua Po. She's a charming persona combined with the looks of a sweet girl of powerful abilities. Please accept your reward.
Obtain small chiongasm. Excuse me.
Is there anything else?
Yeah, let's accept some requests. Bring me Pinerism. We've got that. Dream Beetle Shell. We've accepted that one. Perform Jack Brothers. And two personas with Jack and my names. Yeah, we can do that. I'd like to sip a muscle drink. I guess I can get her a muscle drink. We'll see how that goes. There's no deadline, but I suggest you complete as soon as possible. Level 1. See, for all level 1s, apart from Juzumaru, which is level 4, which I've already done, so that's good. Okay, very good. So let's go and leave. I assume time passed.
I thought seeing you, blah blah.
I assume... But time doesn't pass when you hang around with Elizabeth? That's insane! Okay, so what should we do? I'm not really sure what to do. I guess we could go see if there's someone to hang around with at school. Actually, I want to go to the dorm first. Do I want to go to the dorm? No, I want to go hang out with someone at school. Go to school. Oh, the old people. Yeah, let's hang around with those guys. I really like those people. Go to a ice station.
I really like those guys.
Why not, you know? I've got like an arcana for them, so... And I get to do my stupid old man voice. Where's the fucking... Oh, it's like Kenji. We can't remember Kenji because he's stuck there. Bookworms, let's go in here. Bookworms use the books. Since you have all what we can here, Sona of VR. Hero fans, you can enter the bookstore. Well, it means I'll level up quicker. I thought I'd strip more bookworms use books.
That's strange. So I left it around here. But they can't seem to find it.
Looking for something?
Oh! Super chain! There's no one's over surfing. Looks like it.
Bunky, she seems rather surprised.
I'm looking for my glasses. No, not my glasses, my wallet. Can't seem to find it.
I'll help you look.
Well, Tibbs Chen, really can't read minds. Just think it'd be nice if someone gave us a hand.
Yay! You've got to be nice to people like this, you know. It's just like good eating. I don't know, I always feel nice when I help people out.
Read it, me. Where are you leaving?
Your wallet, man.
Konnichiwa! Hello?
Oh, is this good?
I found this on the ground outside. Is it yours?
Mysterious foreigner handed a wallet to Bunkichi. I wanna hang around with this guy, he looks cool.
Where is it? The universe went everywhere. It's not gone, what? I still have it back.
Sumiyamazen, excuse me. Aren't you the translator Tevon is talking about? I go to the same school, Gekukan.
Nice to meet you.
I came here from France to study abroad. My name is André Laurent Jean Carreau. But they call me baby.
Hello, baby.
Nice to meet you.
Hajime Mashite, it is nice to meet you too. I work in the home economics room every day. If you get bored, come say hello. I hope to see you there. Sayonara, goodbye.
Okay, home economics room, I'll have to remember that. I'm probably going to forget by next episode, knowing me. Baby has left this store.
Well, he seems like an interesting young man.
Where to put my wallet so I won't lose it? Here it is. I know it was in here.
Dear, is that the key for?
Key for?
Come on, dear. You know what it is? It's a key for our son's car. Shane Tapers trying to remind me of how things used to be. I haven't had a raw of an engine in a long time. How do I look, dear?
Please don't. Unless you get into a car, do you want to end up all alone?
Oh, I bet you this son died in a car accident or something.
Tapers-chan, sorry for raising my voice. Did I scare you?
No, of course not.
How could an old lady like you scare me? It's
adorable.
Hush up. Remember what I told you how he passed away? On the way home from work, he got into an accident. He was hit by a dump truck driver who was drunk on the job.
That's terrible. It's both, really. I'm sorry to hear that.
Tapers-chan, please punch me. Punch me for being so insensitive. With all my excitement, I forgot to consider how my wife might feel. I'm such a...
Seems like Bokichi feels guilty. Oh, don't feel guilty, man. It's a tough one, isn't it? Because no parent should have to outlive a child. And he wants to remember his child, whereas his wife's all lonely, and I guess they don't know how to handle that aspect of their relationship. Bokichi and Mitsuko told you the truth about their son's death. They should be stronger now. Mysterious voice rings in your head. Level up hero font. Yes. Which means I can now fuse even stronger personas. One thing I'm going to say, guys, is I don't know if you've noticed on my channel recently, but I've just moved into a new flat, which means videos are probably going to be a bit fun on the ground for a few weeks till I get used to my schedule and what everyone else is doing, just to keep the noise down to a minimum, so I'm not disturbing my flatmates and they're not sort of like making banging sounds in the videos as well. So This is where I get used to my new environment. Similar to what happened when I moved to my old flat before. Where I'm going to get used to the new environment before I start uploading a bit more frequently. Well, I'll still do daily, but it's just like, you know, the second video a day, which is going to take an impact with me.
Why should we let this get us down? Since I found my word, why don't we eat out, dear? What's the search for this tapers, Chan? Consider this your allowance.
But can she stuff the medicine into your pocket? I'll take medicine.
He's giving me drugs.
Saying goodbye to Bunky G and Mitsuko, decided to go back to the dorm. Okay.
Sup, dude?
Feed it, we can start tomorrow. Have some peeps if you want to hang out. We're the only ones interested with guys. Man, I don't want no sausage fist.
Well.
I don't mean to interrupt, but I need to remind you of the midterms that are quickly approaching. You're best to use your time wisely. You had to remind me.
God damn it, no one wants to study for midterms. The whole gang's here, man. But anyway, before I do anything else, it's...
pine resin. You need some? Why would I have pine resin? Oh, okay. I mean the powder is an article, right? The yellow stuff. It was deep in practice, so it runs out quick. I think I have some left. Hang on.
Okay. So this is what it meant by you can get pine resin on this day. And as far as I'm aware, this is the only time you can get it, so probably a good thing that I actually did this. I see that cake over there.
Here you go. Resin it fine anyway. Got a bow to take care of? Well, whatever.
Obtain pine resin. Okay, I must have to do it with an episode because I'm out of time for this one, so. Next episode we shall, I think I'll see if I can start off the very social link, which looks to be one in the home economics room. I also need to play Junpei's MMORPG, and I also need to go to Tartarus to get that beetle thing for Elizabeth. So we've got a lot to do on this plate at the moment. So thanks for watching this, guys, hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.